Hi guys, this is Splinterverse. This is good too, but wow, I love that. Be good. Both of these would be good, but please take a moment to subscribe to the channel. Click that bell icon and the like button. Those things help me a lot, and I really appreciate it every time it happens. She is ready to rumble. Totems doing a spell or something? I don't know. Accelerate it, I don't care. I accelerated the rage. So now she won't be able to block it, even though she's immune. Because that troop cannot be blocked by troops with attacks smaller. And I don't mind if this one dies, because it brings about another conscription. Good card. Just gonna keep blocking. Blocking stuff. Hoping I draw good cards. Get extra charge at least with this dude. And I can kill her. And when I play him, I can play what he conscripts unless I draw something better. Three battle hoppers. I'm quaking over here. It's too many 0/1s. Now you know that she'll die. That was my master plan. Unfortunately, can't play it this turn. Awesome, I can play it next turn. Just all in. Every color now. Stalling until we get something good. Thank you. just because it'll survive against this. This will not. At least this coming turn. Just massive battle hoppers. You need something to pump all those troops. Like a quart of souls would give plus one to all of them and give them one health for each one. Someone to die. Actually, I should have blocked with this. Got all this diamond over there, so I can play this and just say, no thanks. Gotta use my charge power. I'm gonna put unblockable on this guy. Potentially. If I don't get malevolenced again here. He's only got 16 cards in his deck. So. Battlehoppers. Okay. Ice cubes. Whoa, where have you been all my life? Watch how many battle hoppers end up in his. That's the first card I picked. I forgot I even had it in this deck. It's crazy. I'm gonna play it first, then play this, and just all of these will be gone. His deck will be literally just battle hoppers. Epic. Oh, this is why I love this format so much. It's just crazy stuff like that happens. Okay, I thought that was Malevolence. Iconoclasm I can handle. I don't mind now. No, let's do this. Because I'm about to ruin all of his stuff. Now, it could come back into his hand this next turn, which would not be good. But still. Bye-bye. That's really paying off, that card. Balance the scales. I'd be using the crap out of this, though. Once he shuffles, though, he's gonna get so many. I mean, he can do Iconoclasm with his Battlehoppers, but it's gonna be It's gonna be a messy deck. I have charges already, so. Takes 10 minutes to shuffle all those back in. Sorry, it's not unblockable, that's fine. I forgot. Thank goodness for the various life drain options we've had. Yep, didn't get to do much with that, did he? Here comes some health. Yay. More health. Let's fill up your deck some more. This guy too. We want that to die so it comes back and does the damage again. Portal. This is terrible, this power. Like, no. It's another reason I don't play that card, because I don't want the mess that he's dealing with now. Oh, we got lucky there. He's probably going to run out of time with this. This is a great card. Gotta compete with the double down. If his ability was better, we would have played him by now, but for four to have that nonsense, no. In a deck that it's built around, it's great. That's great. He's really getting lucky considering his deck is full of battle hoppers. I wonder if that's from turning one of these into, you know, a battle hopper or whatever. Or turning one of these battle hoppers into something else. So he's gonna put two of my guys in ice. Or four of my guys, I should say. Dumping cards. I'm trying to attack with that. fine. More stuff to fill up your deck, buddy. More stuff to die. More stuff to die. Sage here. Oh my god, this is so annoying. I can't find... I'm not gonna do that. This is likely going to come down to time because spell shield, that's nice. Gotta play fast because he's at 320. My flyer. 50 health and he has 2 minutes and 40 seconds. Closer on time to me, I gotta be careful. Ooh. Okay. They don't have a lot of time to return here. In terms of MVP, I mean, I have to say Eternal Sage, because we wiped all those Battle Hoppers and made his deck 45 cards. That's a lot of cards. But he got lucky with Iconoclasm, because he's been able to create cards every turn with or without, you know, resources. We've been down, you know, several times. We haven't had resources. We had the charge bot that added stuff, but that was pretty much it. That was the only way we could get stuff. So I don't know if he tilted here and quit, or if he truly disconnected. Because he may have realized he was running out of time, but he's got less than a minute here. If we had... Oh. Maybe he is back. Let's see. Gonna get rid of the speed thing. And if he attacks, we're gonna kill one of these with this, and then double block the other one. He's back, alright. But yeah, he's got 32 seconds to do 42 damage. Okay. We still would have got him. As typical, the PlayStation players don't realize their time's up. Up all my time trying to find him. I need my Eternal Sage here. This is one thing the game never got fixed. Oh well, not gonna bother with it. Thank you. No, I'll just leave him. Amazed he got that back, unless he created it again. Yes, I won, due to time. So Eternal Sage had to be. But let me know in the comments what you thought the MVP was. Please subscribe to the channel, click that bell icon, click the like button, leave us a comment, keep on watching, and until next time, happy hexing.